I'm not a crook.
Minority Leader John J. Rhodes of Arizona, both members of the Congressional Inaugural Committee, and escorted by Larry E. Smith, Minority Staff Director of the Senate Rules Committee, and Robert C. Huff and Elwin G. Radin, Deputy Sergeants at Arms of the Senate and House, respectively.
Responded saying, not yet, not yet.